Standing in front of Piccolo's clone reminds me of when we fought him in the World Tournament. Though that was quite some time ago.
Yeah, Piccolo's definitely changed a bunch since then, huh? He's not a bad guy anymore.
Indeed. He doesn't seem to have a shred of evil left in him anymore.
Oh, by the way, did you know Piccolo babysits Pan when Gohan and his wife are out of the house? Isn't that neat? So convenient. He calms her down and changes her diapers. I hear he's pretty good at it. He even makes baby food for her. Definitely the perfect babysitter.
Piccolo changing diapers? I can't tell which one of you is actually Pan's grandfather anymore.
Hey, you sound just like Chi-Chi. She says Piccolo makes a better grandpa than me.
I don't think that's something you should be particularly proud of as Pan's listen. And I don't think you should go telling people that Piccolo is taking care of your granddaughter.
Huh? Why's that?
Well, to protect Piccolo's image, I guess.
His image?
Let's end this conversation here.
Yeah, let's take care of this Piccolo clone and show him who's grandpa. Me!
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
How's this for starters? That's how it's done! Keep trying! Man, I'm getting pumped!
Over here!
Last one! Better finish strong!
How about this? Get back!
Fantastic! go!
Ah! great!
You tried me!
Fight! Fireball fist! One!
Maximum power!
That's all you got?
Nice!
Got this!
Without bumping into one of these clones. Well, know what I gotta do.
Get ready for battle! Are you ready?
Yeah!
great!
Kamehameha!
All you got?
Feel it!
Good. I can finally move again.
I'm glad you're okay. But I have to tell you that things have taken a turn for the worse.
If you're referring to the waves and that linking business, then I already know about all of that.
Huh? But I didn't even...
Look, I'd rather not listen to you explain. It's easier just to read your mind.
You read my mind?
You see, Piccolo used to be comic. Reading minds is just an old hat to him.
Hey, just what else did you look at without my permission, huh? Don't tell me. You saw memories of me taking a bath, didn't you?
I might have seen something like that amongst the jungle. What of it?
What's that supposed to mean? Have you no respect for a girl's privacy?
Hold up. Why would a Namekian be interested in girls anyway, Bulma?
Hold on there. Aren't you a little too old to be calling yourself a girl?
I am not old!
At least now I know the state of affairs. Hold on. So you're linked with Goku? Well, you've really gotten yourself into a nasty situation. Still, we're gonna need you now more than ever. I'll join the fight from here. Whatever I can do to help.